How long can I record for again?
5 minutes.
Yeah, I'm gonna use 2 cards for this, okay? So it can make it very easy for you to digest, okay? It's the most important thing, digestion. Ahora vamos a comenzar con el corazón. So we're gonna start with the heart. I want you to hold it the way I'm holding it. Just hold it so you can be a little more secure in it.
Mm-hmm. I'm holding hard. I'm
holding hard, right?
Stop checking.
Yeah, don't shake. Don't be nervous. What card did I give you?
The A.
Of?
Hearts.
Hearts, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Are you sure?
Yes.
So we don't have to flip it over to check?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm gonna flip it over?
Yeah, flip it over so everybody can see it.
Okay. Show
it
to everybody.
Okay,
I got it.
So, hearts, just remember hearts and diamonds. Hearts and diamonds. Forget about A's because that's just gonna throw us out. So, hearts and diamonds, okay? So, hearts and diamonds. If I get the diamond and I switch it once and switch it back logically, what would you have?
A heart.
A heart. Even if I didn't switch it, it doesn't matter because I just did a double negative, right? You can flip it over so you can show everyone. Still the hearts, right? Okay? But now I'm gonna do it in slow motion so you guys can see what's going on. I got the diamond. I'm gonna give you the diamond. Take the diamond. Take the heart. Okay. Without looking at it, what would you bet on hearts or diamonds? That's just
diamond.
One switch. Diamonds.
Mm-hmm.
Diamonds? Hearts? Hearts, diamonds? So you don't think I switched it? Okay. Whatever. So diamonds, hearts. I say hearts, diamonds. What does everybody say?
Me está sacando
el cerebro. Bueno, you know what? Para salir de dudas, what if I just take both of your hands?
Jesus
Christ. Yeah. Yeah.
Zoom in.
This is a cheating stack. Oh no, isn't that yours?
His.
Yes.
That's mine.
It's a magical one, dude.